small solid particles like dust, soot, ash and pollen, and salt from the oceans. Visible light is a part of the electromagnetic spectrum that our eyes can see. Light from the sun, or a light bulb, may look white, but it is actually a combination of many colors. We can see the different colors of the spectrum by splitting the light with a prism, or by looking into a rainbow. The blue color of the sky is due to a Rayleigh scattering. As light moves through the atmosphere, most of the longer wavelengths pass straight through. Little of the red, orange, and yellow light is affected by the air. However, much of the shorter wavelength light is absorbed by the gas molecules and absorbed. Blue light is then radiated in different directions in the atmosphere. It gets scattered all around the sky, whichever direction you look. Some of this scattering blue light reaches you. Since you see the light from everywhere overhead, the sky looks blue. As you look closer to the horizon, the sky appears much paler in color. To reach you, the scattered blue must pass through more air. Some of it gets scattered away into other directions. Less blue light reaches your eyes. The color of the sky near the horizon appears paler or white. As the sun begins to set, the light must travel further through the atmosphere.